So, da sind wir dann auch wieder zurück bei meiner Karriere. In Kapitel 13 von 14, das heißt, so viel könnte nicht mehr kommen, vielleicht noch eine Handvoll an, ja, Matches. Punkte, Punkte habe ich genommen. Zum Ring. Anderes kann ich ja nicht auswählen mit Punkten. Kaffee steht auch schon.
Take a look at that. Looks good, doesn't it? But let's be honest. That didn't look very good for me at the Elimination Chamber. Because thanks to Triple H doing everything in his power to hold me down yet again, not only did I have to defeat Braun Strowman, I had to do it in an Elimination Chamber match against five other superstars where I had to enter first with the Monster Among Men. But despite all of that, I overcame the odds and stand here as your new Universal Champion! So, what's next? Well,
here we go again. Buzz can't catch a break.
I hate to admit it, but what you said is true. I have done everything in my power to keep this moment from happening, and it didn't work. I wouldn't be where I am if I didn't have a plan B, or C, or D, or E. You see, I have done everything in my power to stop you, except for bringing back the most powerful force in sports entertainment. So you've left me with no choice. It's time for plan E. It's time for evolution.
Are you kidding me? Evolution is back. This is not good for Buzz.
Es fehlt eigentlich nur noch The Shield.
Triple H has sent a powerful message to Buzz that he will go to any lengths to destroy his career. After what Evolution did to Buzz tonight, it might already be destroyed.
Oder ich bekomme, wie gesagt, die Unterstützung von Finn Bella und AJ Styles. Sofern er schließlich auftauchen sollte. Was ich jetzt gerade nur so gedacht habe.
We've been wondering all week how Buzz would respond to Evolution's attack, and it looks like we're about to
Sir,
find
I'm
out.
Gonna have to ask you to stop right there.
You think we're playing here? I don't want to have to hurt you.
Ah! After the beating he took last week, he'd be better off staying on the bus.
Knowing this guy, I don't think that's gonna happen.
Is Evolution even inside that limo?
I don't know, but it looks like Buzz is determined to find out.
Triple H from behind with a sledgehammer!
When a man is in the throes of battle against Triple H, they need to remember that he can brandish his trusty sledgehammer at any time. It's just another reason why he's known by the moniker The Game. Also, the Cerebral Assassin and the King of Kings.
The King of Kings, Triple H, is looking as imposing tonight than at any point during his dominant 20-year reign.
You know, normally I'd accuse you of kissing up to the boss, Byron, but that assessment's actually pretty spot on.
Well, thanks.
Triple H with some reason for concern.
I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of...
okay, ich komme gar nicht zurück. Okay.
Thrives.
Who doesn't love when a fight breaks out in the back? I mean, other than you, Saxton. Mr. Goody Two-Shoes over here likes to keep it in the ring. Whatever.
Clothesline!
Ich muss mal kurz den Game-Sound hier leiser stellen.
I'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
Ja, 65 ist gut, dann kommt er nämlich nicht permanent in den roten Bereich. So bin ich 75% im grünen Bereich und geht er nur noch in den gelben Bereich. Genau. Kurz vorm orangenen Bereich. Da ist gut Luft dazwischen.
Showing a lot of heart here, but how can he turn this around in his favor? I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
It's incredibly dangerous back there, guys, especially with all those weapons and the cement walls. Yeah. And unfortunately for him, he's learning the hard way right now.
Ich wollte noch kein Bandklatscher werden.
The other. It's devastating. Oh, I think this man needs business. Gosh. What does Buzz have in store? That lands.
Das war ja klar.
We should have known these two would get involved.
This certainly looks like a setup now.
Oh no. Buzz is trapped in there. This is taking things way too far.
No, no, no.
We need some medical help back there immediately.
It's gonna take a lot of work to just get him out of the limo.
I can't believe Triple H and Evolution resorted to something like this.
Was heißt er denn bei WrestleMania, was er jetzt der nächste Pay-Per-View sein müsste, ein 6-Mann-Tag-Team-Match, 3 gegen 3, ich nehme mal den an, dass ich dann wahrscheinlich die Unterstützung von Finn Balor und AJ Styles bekommen werde, gegen den halt dementsprechend Evolution, Triple H von Jordan und Batista. Vielleicht wechsle ich ja nach der Aufnahme auf das neue Headset, also wenn die Karriere durch ist.
Welcome to Monday Night Raw, where if you missed the updates on social media throughout the week, we're happy to inform you that Buzz miraculously escaped last week's limo crash without suffering any major injuries.
He may not have suffered any serious injuries, but our Universal Champion looks nowhere near 100% after what Evolution did last week. He's in no condition to be out here. He should have just stayed home to recover.
I don't think that's in his DNA.
Well, then he needs a gene transplant.
Now, I'm not out here to make some long speech about everything Triple H has done to me this past year. No. I'm only out here for one thing tonight. Revenge. Evolution. I know you're back there. And I'm not leaving this ring until you come out and face me.
Ey, mein Wunsch wurde erfüllt. Was mich stört, ist, dass der Text immer zu lange unten eingeblendet bleibt, obwohl er gar nicht mehr redet. Das finde ich ein bisschen blöd. Ich weiß auch nicht, ob man das im Spiel aufstellen kann.
I gotta hand it to you, Buzz. You are resilient. I mean, you survived a high-speed limo crash, and the very next week you're right back out here looking for a fight. But it seems that for all the guts you have, you're a bit lacking in the intelligence department. Because if you haven't noticed, we have a 3-on-1 advantage, and I think we all know from the last couple of weeks how that's gonna turn out.
You know, I may be a bit stubborn sometimes, but I'm not stupid. If anything, Triple H, you've taught me that I can't always do everything on my own. So that's why I decided to even the playing field just a little bit.
Wir haben unseren besten Freund schon mal, Finn Balor. Den haben wir ja als zweites bekommen. Sozusagen mit dem Too Sweet. Und jetzt müsste eigentlich AJ Styles kommen.
Okay.
Denn er war der Erste.
Big deal.
Oder mein Kollege aus Japan. Ah, AJ.
It's AJ Styles from SmackDown Live.
What's he doing here? Obviously, Buzz reached out for backup.
Now I'd say it's a little more even.
You should know this is far from over. At WWE Fastlane, it will be Evolution versus the three of you.
Oh, es gibt noch Fastlane dazwischen.
Wow, that is a match I never thought we'd see.
Yeah, that is a dream match if there ever was one.
Ich dachte, Royal Rumble, Elimination Chamber und dann WrestleMania. Fastlane? Oh mein Gott, dann haben sie den Pay-Per-View-Kalender von 2017 genommen. Noch. Einschließlich bis WrestleMania, wo es ja ein Raw und SmackDown Pay-Per-View gab. Und erst nach WrestleMania 2017 gab es da wieder erst wieder einmaliger Pay-Per-Views für beide Shows. Und vor WrestleMania 2017 gab es noch für beide Shows jeweils einen eigenen Pay-Per-View.
There are the three men who will team tonight to take on the reunited Evolution.
It's going to be quite the challenge for the new group, the Buzzkills.
Did you come up with that name, Byron?
No, I can't take credit for that.
I wouldn't want to either.
So, wir sind bei Fastlane.
I've been part of clubs before, so I know about their weaknesses. There's always one or two members looking out for themselves, so we can exploit that tonight and defeat Evolution. Knowing those guys, all of them.
Mr. Money in the Bank.
I don't care about all that. Besides, if Triple H wasn't going for you, he'd be coming after me or Finn. So all that matters is we put an end to this power trip tonight. Hey, it just goes to show you never know what will happen. So you need to be prepared for anything. Same goes for tonight.
Er ist ja Mr. Money in the Bank. Das heißt, er könnte auch den Koffer gegen mich einlösen. Option. Also, da wollte ich gar nicht hin. Da wollte ich hin. Ja, Kapitel. Okay, wir sind auch in Kapitel 13. Da wird Kapitel 14 dann rund um WrestleMania sein. Außerdem praktisch nach dem Fight wird in Kapitel 14 starten. Okay, man kann ein Tag machen. Wieso ist denn gleich in der Gorilla Position kurz wieder? Denn ich will einfach kurz gucken, ob man hier das Trio Tag einstellen kann, ohne dabei das Spiel zu verlassen. Wenn ihr wisst, was ich meine. So, ich so, hab gerade geguckt. Man konnte leider nur ein normales Tag Team erstellen, also ein Tag Team aus zwei Personen bestehend, nicht ein Trio Tag Team aus drei Personen bestehend.
There's been a lot of coverage on Buzz's falling out with Baron Blade, but less is known about Buzz's other mentor, his father. I do know, however, that Buzz has an old saved voicemail from him that he uses as motivation before his matches.
Zach, have you been snooping through people's phones again?
No, Buzz told me about it, I swear.
Together 10 years after those accomplishments of world titles, intercontinental titles, tag team titles, and picked up right where they left off. The Viper. Three surefire Hall of Famers on the same team, as devastating as they come. Power, strength, speed, agility, all led by the Cerebral Assassin.
This is it. For the past year, Triple H has tried just about everything to prevent from making it to the top of WWE. And now he's down to his last resort. Who will win their final battle tonight? Evolution or the newly formed Buzzkills? We're about to find out.
Wieso boom? Boot doch hier die Leute auch nicht aus.
Shockwave sent down the spine. Looks like Randy Orton has broken a sweat. He needs to create some space and find a way to get back on the offensive.
Nothing to worry about here, Cole.
You never want to count a competitor out, but things don't seem to be going in his favor here tonight.
Six-man tag team matches have been a staple of competition since the early days of sports entertainment. Two teams of three compete against one another under traditional tag team rules. Stipulations can be added like no disqualification, two out of three falls, elimination, falls count anywhere, or whatever else someone can think of. Matches can also be held in a caged environment.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. Six-man tags can be fought under so many different types of stipulations. Teams can be part of a faction, or three superstars of a line because of a common interest. The most crucial aspect to a six-man tag team being successful is that trio's ability to act as one cohesive unit, three individuals working collectively at all times.
So much can take place during a six-man tag match. Regardless of what type of match the teams of three are competing in, the members of that team must be on the same page.
Look at this. Triple H with an easy kick out there.
Clearly not enough damage done.
There are times during a six-man tag match where the hostility between two teams overflows. The result is complete kick. Triple H set it.
Now
that's how you slam an opponent down with authority. This might be the opportunity he needed.
Does
it look good, Byron?
Yeah, this is how people end up getting hurt.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
Wie Elimination? Willst du mich verarschen? Davon wurde nichts gesagt.
Very interesting game plan here.
Ey, da wurde von gesagt, das sind Elimination Matches.
This is it. For the past year, Triple H has tried just about everything to prevent Buzz from making it to the top of WWE. And now he's down to his last resort. Who will win their final battle tonight? Evolution or the newly formed Buzzkills? We're about to find out. Well-executed dropkick. Incredible impact on that slam. Scoop slam.
Gibt's auch irgendwelche Regeln? Nein. Tut doch free. Oh, ja, 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 ja. Elimination Tag Trio da. Ist angeschaltet.
Make this man be business.
Der oben links stehende Spieler muss durch Pinfall aus Submission gewinnen. So, dann hätten sie auch hinschreiben müssen, eliminieren sie als erstes den, den oder den.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Also sie hätten es am Anfang sagen müssen, dass es ein Elimination Tag Match ist.
There must be serious injuries. Clearly on a mission here.
There are instances when a six-man tag match will feature a team where superstars have not always seen eye to eye, or are in the midst of a disagreement. When that's the case, someone on the team must step up and be the voice of reason so the trio can function as a cohesive unit.
The wind right out of him.
Corey, earlier you talked about what needs to happen when members of a six-man team have differences or had differences in the past.
What does Buzz have in store?
We're about to find out.
He's going to do it.
He hits it. Buzz brings everyone to their feet.
This one is over. Does Orton even know where he is?
And he got a near fall out of it.
Yeah, but he's hurt, guys.
What does Buzz have in store?
We're about to find out.
He's going to
I think this man needs business.
That should do it. Now, that's how you prove your dominance.
Just go for the finisher already.
Ja, genau. Wieso kommt jetzt Triple H rein? Mann, Alter, glotzt auf Randy und nicht auf diesen Bastard, Alter. Der ist es nicht wert. Ja, genau. Danke, ihr Bastarden, Alter, ey. Ja, Pin, ey, Alter, willst du mich verarschen? Dass ein Tag wichtiger ist als ein Pin, Alter.
Yeah, you really want to wait for the exact right time. If you go forward and miss, that could be the momentum shift your opponent has been waiting for.
Here's the cover. Oh, somehow.
Not yet.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
In WWE, there's as much chaos outside the ring.
Ja, dass man von einem Schlag so lange ausgenockt ist, Alter, ey.
The shoulders are down.
Oh, I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that.
Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
Inverted DDT plants him.
Penny predicament.
Real close. Too close for cover.
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
Take it out with an inverted DDT. He's got the shoulders down. True testament to grit.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described in a pin attempt.
Alter, willst du mich verarschen?
Oh, I think this man needs business.
Ja, genau. Was für eine unlogische Scheiße, Alter, ey. Ja, ich möchte gerne wechseln. Ja, wieso greift er jetzt mich an? Meine Fresse, ey. Ey, er schafft es nicht einmal auf dieses Apron zu steigen, ohne bei die auf die Ringecke zu gehen oder sonst wo, Alter, ey. Also kein Wunder, wenn die Matches so kacke sind und man keinen Bock mehr hat, ey. The most important things to remember is knowing when to tag out and get the fresh member of your team in the ring. We've talked about continuity many times on this program, but it's more than that. You don't want to try to do too much when you have other members of your team out there.
Corey, you spoke about when a superstar is in six-man action and how crucial it is that they have the presence of mind to realize when they need to tag out. Not everyone who competes as part of a six-man team has the ability to do that. We've seen many times over the years that a superstar's inability to do that has cost their team the match. We've also seen
Balor looking to end it.
Oh, almost through the turnbuckle.
Victory is on the horizon.
Keep your eye on this one. Look at Finn Balor making his move.
Coup de grace.
Can he end it here?
He's got him covered. And the count's broken, keeping the match alive. His kick connects.
Oh, geil. Meine Fresse, Alter. Wozu hat man automatisches Wechseln, Alter? Damit die Scheiße nicht funktioniert, oder was? Das ist wieder so ein Punkt, Alter, wo ich keinen Bock mehr habe und dieses Match am besten neu starten will. Überspringen kann man die Scheiße ja nicht, wenn man gewinnen muss. Das finde ich auch scheiße, dass man immer jedes Wichskampf gewinnen muss, Alter. Woher wusste ich, dass der Assi auf die Ringecke klärt, ey? Ey, gleich raste ich hier aus, Alter, ey. Gleich klatsche ich hier irgendwas an die Wand, Alter.
Anytime a superstar sees an opening for their finisher, they gotta take it, as Byron was saying. Elongating the match not only gives your opponent an opportunity to get back in it, but you're also running the risk of injury anytime you're in the ring longer than you have to be.
Yeah, but sometimes you just enjoy beating somebody up, especially if you're in the ring with somebody like Saxton.
Ja, fall doch meine Fresse. Wenn man was will, funktioniert die Fecke nicht, Alter, ey. Meine Fresse, wackelt doch nicht so lange, Alter. Ganz ehrlich, ey. Das ist unlogische Scheiße, Alter, ey. Kannst du die Scheiße machen? Hab ich kein... Mann, geh doch mal raus, Alter, ey. Hab ich keinen Bock drauf, diese ganze Scheiße zu machen, ganz ehrlich, ey. Das ist unlogische Ficke, Alter, ey.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting. One move after the other. It's devastating. Lands a pretty stiff kick. And he escapes the submission. And good thing, that could have been disastrous. Lands a quick punch. Well, that's one way to surprise an opponent. Some serious physical pain. Oh, what a slam! Landed him. Batista got him there.
Things not looking great for Finn Balor. I think it's safe to say that the action so far in this six-man tag team match is exactly what we expected.
Hey, you're gonna get hurt in a match like this. That's just the way it is. There's really no way around it.
I think a lot of people right now are scratching their heads wondering how he let this match get so out of hand. Confident, mysterious, and yes, a bit demonic, that's Finn Balor. After all, we're talking about the 2015 NXT Male Competitor of the Year. The overall Competitor of the Year...
Guckt euch das an, das ist... Wir könnten nicht sagen, dass es eine reine Schiebung ist, dass die permanent austeilen kann und Finn Balor steht da und sagt, oh, ich mach gar nichts. Was ist das für Logik? Und warum immer ich?
The Irish mythology warrior named Finn and a warrior King Balor. Finn can also be, let's say, a bit demonic at times.
There's a quiet, cool confidence about Finn Balor. There's a mystery to this man who's been a champion everywhere he's competed. If anyone can relate to those things, it's definitely me.
Flying shoulder block!
My goodness. You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Oh, smash!
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Oh, I think this man needs business. Drops the elbow. What does Buzz have in store?
We're about to find out.
Oh, he's gonna do it!
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Incredible!
Oh man, Batista's in trouble now.
What does Buzz have in store?
We're about to find out.
Oh, he's gonna...
Oh, I think this man needs business.
I think this is the beginning of the end, but
we'll get through all the glory here.
Ey, Alter, wenn das ein Elimination Match ist, warum kommt Randy Orton in den Ring?
Jeez. Putting all that power to good use.
Mann, ja, ey, das ist unlogisch, Alter.
We may very well be seeing the finisher here very shortly, guys, and when that
happens, ey, das ist ein Abklatsch. Meine Fresse, Alter, ey. Wieso ist ein Abklatsch höher bewertet als ein Wixpin, Alter? Warum? Und warum geht der immer links hin, Alter? Wenn links schon jemand steht, du Sackwichser,
ey.
You're right, Michael. It seems like that finisher has become more and more impactful with each passing week. If that's even possible.
Perfectly executed. He's inflicting some serious pain here. We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
Thanks to Raw General Manager Kurt Angle, in May of 2017, the WWE Universe saw a dream team come together when the Hardy Boys joined forces with the Lunatic Fringe Dean Ambrose. The exciting trio took on Sheamus, Cesaro, and The Miz. Truth be told, both Miz and Ambrose blended in with their impromptu tag team partners pretty well.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries. Byron, we always make a point to talk about continuity amongst team members. In this six-man match, where Dean Ambrose teamed with the Hardys against Sheamus, Cesaro, and The Miz, both teams worked very well together. That surprised me, since this was the first time they teamed together. But there was something that night about the lunacy of Dean Ambrose fitting perfectly with the daredevil Hardy Boys.
I've got to say, I had goosebumps for a week after the Hardy Boys returned to WWE at 2017's WrestleMania. During that six-man on Raw, Team Extreme formed an effective trio with that lunatic Dean Ambrose. After a twist of fate from Matt Hardy, Jeff crushed The Miz with a Swanton bomb, and that was all she wrote. In 2016, the New Day
found... What does Buzz have in store?
We're about to find out.
He's gonna do it!
Oh boy, he is rolling.
That's a big-time powerbomb for him right there.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
Oh boy, he is rolling. And here comes Orton.
Phenomenal display of power being shown. Corey, we've talked about six-man tag matches, and earlier you talked about one that caught the attention of the entire sports entertainment world. The New Day fought for survival amongst the darkness.
What does Buzz have in store?
Business.
Can he finish the job? I don't want to know what that feels like. His shoulders are down. He's inflicting some serious pain here. The human body...
Das ist wieder so ein unlogischer Bullshit. Mann, wieso glotzt du auf Randy Orton, du Pisser, Alter?
Oh, I think this man needs business. Seems to be, guys, like we're just moments away from seeing the finisher, which could obviously put this match on ice. It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. He's showing absolutely no pity now, guys.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent.
He's going for the pin.
Ey, irgendwie ist das normal, Alter?
Wow, even now, when he's on the edge of defeat, Triple H shows the grit you expect from a superstar like him.
Gets the shoulder up well.
Ey, ist auch nicht noch mehr normal, Alter.
King of Kings won't be dethroned just yet.
Ja, toll, AJ, du Bastard, ey.
Absolutely end this match, Michael, as you were saying. But it's not a guarantee.
Schön dazwischen rumlaufen, du Wichser, ey. Kann ich auch. Ja, genau. Das ist unlogische Scheiße, Mann. Ein Tag ist vor jeder Scheiße bevorzugen, Alter. Was ist das für eine unlogische Scheiße? Da würde ich am liebsten wieder mal meinen Controller an die Wand klatschen. Und jetzt bewegt sich der Wichser nicht, ey. Alter, was ist das für eine Logik?
What an incredible press.
There's no recovery. Du Schwanzlutscher, Alter, ey.
Clearly on a mission here. From what we've seen, there's a pin now. Good point by Byron earlier. If there's an opening to execute the finisher, you gotta take it. The last thing you want to do is let your opponent hang around for no reason. I can tell you bad things happen when you do that. You don't believe me, just go back and watch Skip versus Barry Horowitz from 1995.
I remember that like it was yesterday, Cole. Instead of putting Horowitz away, Skip thought it would be a good idea to do some mid-ring push-ups.
Boah, wetten, dass ich der Erste bin, der da rausfliegt.
And he got a near fall out of it. Wow, I am impressed. He's going for it all. Nino! Man, that hurts. Seems to be, guys, like we're just moments away from seeing the finisher, which could obviously put this match on ice.
Ich sag doch unlogische Scheiße.
Eludes that one.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
What does Buzz have in store?
We're about to find out.
There it is, the Tiger Bomb.
Will Buzz be able to continue?
I doubt it.
Does Orton even know where he is?
The finisher could absolutely end this match, Michael, as you were saying. But it's not a guarantee. Sometimes it takes two or even three to get the job done. And even then, it's not a sure bet.
Randy Savage versus the Ultimate Warrior at WrestleMania 7.
That's my favorite match of all time. Randy Savage.
Du kannst mir nicht sagen, dass das gescriptet ist, diese ganze Scheiße. Meine Fresse.
There was just no stopping the Warrior on that one. You gotta think about using the finisher here pretty soon, I would think. Just pick up the win and move on. There's no need to keep this thing going longer than necessary.
Just barely got out of the way.
Clothesline.
Good Lord.
So effective. Good point by Byron earlier. If there's an opening to execute the finisher, you got to take it. The last thing you want to do is let your...
What does Buzz have in store?
We're about to find out.
He's gonna... There it is, the Tiger Bomb.
This just might be enough for him to take the victory here.
Ja, genau. Lutsch doch mal eine Eichel, du Bastard, Alter, ey. Mann, gib mir Batista, du Sackgesicht!
One move after the other. It's devastating. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Looking for an opening for that finisher, it seems, and he goes for the cover. There's the elimination.
Ja, ey, AJ, bist du eigentlich scheiße im Schädel oder was, Alter, ey?
Working well here together. That's not always the case in a six-man tag team match. Oftentimes, you'll see personal agendas eat their way in.
He hits it. Buzz brings everyone to their feet.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
This guy just refuses to quit.
It'll take a lot more than that.
Man, heb ihn doch mal hoch.
The superstar sees an opening for their finisher. They got to take it as
Buzz. What does Buzz have in store?
We're about to find out.
He's gonna...
Oh, and what impact.
As surprised as you guys are.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? And that's an elimination right there, guys.
Ey, das ist, wie gesagt, unlogische Scheiße, Alter, ey.
Whoa, Triple H dodged that one.
School slam. Cover, cover. And he got a near fall out of it.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
Meine Fresse.
Must be going through this superstar's mind right now, knowing that the numbers game doesn't look very favorable. AJ Styles is fired up in this one. He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Neckbreaker.
Numbers don't lie, as Byron was mentioning earlier. And at this point, the numbers tell me this one might just be over sooner rather than later.
Stop being so negative, Cole. Yes, the numbers tell an ugly story right now, but hey, this one's not over until the final chapter has been written. And I don't think we're there yet.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Just a step quicker, it looks like.
Used to seeing Triple H make history in the ring as a competitor, but what we witnessed in August of 2016 was something totally different. The game appeared out of nowhere during the Fatal 4-Way match to crown a new Universal Champion. In one swift move, Triple H's pedigree on Seth Rollins shifted the balance of power.
Hey, Triple H!
pedigree.
But can he follow?
He's got him covered. Tonight, Triple H drops Seth Rollins with the pedigree, thus handing the WWE Universal Championship to Kevin Owens on a silver platter. Will go down as one of the most shocking events in WWE history.
No one could believe that Triple H appeared on Monday Night Raw in the first place, let alone sending Seth Rollins crashing to the canvas thanks to the pedigree. That one move changed the entire landscape of sports entertainment. Something that is always important in a six-man match is having the ability to perform double-team moves. One of the things that successful six-man teams try and execute are double-team moves and then have the third team member perform a signature or finishing maneuver to deliver maximum impact to an opponent.
Oh, and he hits the axe handle. Teamwork is always paramount in a six-man tag match. Superstars want to be able to have a level of teamwork where two members of the trio perform a double-team move, and the third member follows that up with a move so their opponent is really down for the count.
The key is to deliver the maximum amount of punishment to your opponent in the least amount of time. You have until the referee's count of five. It's not like you have all day in the ring.
What does Buzz have in store?
We're about to find out.
He's going
to
do it!
Over and over and over.
We're seeing the same move being used.
The game getting absolutely punished right now. Absolutely punishing.
Just go for the finisher already. I don't understand the delay. The object is to win the match.
He hits it. Buzz brings everyone to their feet.
The shoulders are down. And he got a near fall out of it.
Not yet.
Wow, that was incredible.
As Corey continues to criticize the
action. Ey, willst du mich gerade verarschen, du Stück Scheiße? Wer hat denn Spring noch auch?
Ja.
Bastard, Alter, ey. Ja, geh doch mal aus dem Weg, Alter. Ja, genau. Weil Finn Balor gleich musste erstmal stehen bleiben und erstmal einen Taunt durchziehen, Alter. Du Stück Scheiße, Mann.
Guys, it's easy to say NXT is a pillar of WWE nowadays, but it would be difficult to imagine where it would be without the influence of Finn Balor. He was the face of NXT. NXT exploded into a phenomenon during Finn's reign as NXT champion. Balor looking to end it!
Oh, almost threw the turnbuckle. That has got to be it.
Touching on Michael's point about Finn Balor's time in NXT, Finn's time wasn't only beneficial to NXT. The 2 years Balor spent at NXT made him the man.
Da merkt man, dass die KI vollkommen bescheuert im Schädel ist. Und so scheiße programmiert ist. Ach, statt er runter geht, ihn einmal an die Brust tretet, weil er auf dem Rücken liegt. Nein, bleibt er da oben stehen. Wozu soll ich jetzt den Ring nicht ablenken? Alter, willst du mich gerade komplett verarschen, um Missgeburt?
This is some great offense by Finn Balor. What a six-man tag match.
That match deserves another look. Here we go.
That was just one of those matches that the men involved should just be proud to be a part of. A legendary performance.
Triple H threw everything he could at the Buzzkills, but in the end, it wasn't enough. If that was truly Triple H's last-ditch effort to stop Buzz, then this has to be quite the relief for Buzz to not have to be constantly...
Wait! I don't understand. These three were just celebrating a huge victory, and now this?
Ushigaroshi!
What happened? Don't do this.
No!
No, don't do this!
Jetzt frisst er den Koffer ein, ne, genau. Habe ich mir schon denken können. AJ hat da gesagt, am Anfang des Kampfes stelle ich auf alles ein.
I can't believe what we just saw.
It was nothing short of highway robbery.
This is sickening.
AJ Styles told Buzz he needed to be prepared for anything to happen tonight, but nobody was expecting this.
Was that some kind of warning?
I have no idea.
Well, 16.000. Zielpunkte bekomme ich ja irgendwie seit ein paar Kapiteln ja nicht mehr. Ja, das ist auch eigentlich ein guter Zeitpunkt. Es gibt mehr wie 14. Alter, leck mich doch im Arsch. Wieso steht in der Trophäenliste, beenden Sie Kapitel 14? Muss ich gleich nochmal nachgucken. Das ist auch ein guter Punkt, um hier eine Pause zu machen, also einen Cut. Und wir sehen uns dann gleich in der nächsten Aufnahmesession wieder.